2 weeks ago, I was shaking as I was waiting to hear from the police or the hospitals, nothing. I had a 3-hour wait to find out that Robb had been killed. Robb grew up in Los Angeles. He was hyper aware of his surroundings. He had cat-like reflexes. He was always the most vigilant on a ride. How this could have happened, I have no idea. How one potentially tiny decision could have led to such a catastrophic cost of his life, I don't know. I'm angry about it. Clearly, this is not safe. I have done this route. I didn't know that you could go around the backside of the bridge. Clearly it's not safe either under the bridge or crossing the street here. They're both problems. People have been hurt before. I don't want this to ever happen to anyone else. Because if it could happen to Robb, it could happen to anybody. And I think the city needs to know that this area needs to be changed. If West Seattle is going to be part of Seattle, we need to be able to connect from West Seattle to downtown Seattle safely. And if the city wants us to ride, to not drive our cars, which is what Robb spent his whole life trying not to do, they need to give us safety. This commute from Magnolia, where we live, to West Seattle was an issue in our household. He tried every which way to get here by not driving. Ride. And ultimately this can be killed. And I'm going to have to live with that for the rest of my life. I don't want anyone else to have to live with that. For anybody that they know or a family member, lots and lots of people do not think that we have the right to be on the roads. And we do, and we should be safe. We should be safe. So, I think the city needs to take a very serious look at this stretch of road. It's like a freeway here. And it's too close to where people are walking and cycling. It's just not safe. So, I'm going to do what I can to try to make some change, because I've lost the most important thing in my life. I have nothing left to lose now. And with the support of everybody that knows me and that loves me, and hopefully other cyclists in the community, I'm going to do whatever I can to make a difference. Because Robb is awesome, and he deserved another 30 years on this planet. Healing people with his massage. It's just a crime, and it is a crime. This man didn't just kill him almost instantly, but he just robbed. He's out there somewhere, hiding like a coward. And he needs to be found. He needs to be prosecuted. And no one else should ever have to.